physical.
Hi, I'm Kate and I'm running BP Sport and Health. I have the goal of creating a better sport community at UE with happy, healthier students. Affordable by getting more funding and sponsorships. For those who do competitive sports, I want to increase UE sport ranking from 29th in the league table all the way up to top 20. With UE, I've been involved in athletics in my first year, competed at BUCS, got BUCS points, so that's good. And then the rest of the time at UE, I've been involved in rowing. Friends for life. I know it sounds stupid, but they really are. Wow, for people to get more involved in sport, sport needs to be fun. So I want to develop more social sports for people to get involved with. So whether that's competitively or socially, like with friends, people just need to enjoy what they're doing to be healthier, basically.
So Kate, what's your main aim for VP Sport and Health?
To get more people involved and for it to be affordable. I can't have my belly in here.